In our question, we have to calculate the y-coordinate of the centroid of the shaded area, and we are given that a triangle is equilateral. Now, given that the